Welcome to Ultima Dental System's instructional video on changing the wheel. Begin by raising the unit and compressor up off the floor. Here we are using a piece of 2x4. Unscrew the bolt, holding the wheel onto the compressor bracket using a 5/16 size wrench. Inspect the new wheel. Then, screw it onto the compressor bracket. Tighten it using a 5/16 size wrench. Remove the 2x4 used to lift the unit and compressor off the ground to complete the job.